Spielaufzeichnung Kanium Game vom 19. Februar, Sonntagabend. Eine gemischte Kompanie mit Kampfpanzern, SPZ, Flugabwehr, Pionieren im Angriff. Funkbetriebssprache ist Englisch und ich spiele zusammen mit zwei anderen Spielern die Pioniertruppe hier im Bild.
Bravo, 1 out of 3.
Okay, the masters, hold your position for now. The combat units are still not moving. Just stay where you are now.
Bravo, 1 out of 3.
Okay.
Bravo, 1 out of 3.
Let me know when you guys are moving in behind the tanks and we'll follow up behind you too.
Roger,
Alpha 3165, be advised, I'm following your platoon.
Alpha 6, this is Echo. My intent is to follow the last combat platoon once they move out from the assembly area. You know, once we have these Miklik trailers empty, we have one advantage of our other platoons.
Getting shot in the ass?
No, once the battle switches to the looting, raping and pillage phase, we have some wagons to put our loot in.
Oh, good point.
I just move a bit forward to get better view. The rest of you can stay where you are right now.
That's fine, you were in my line of fire anyway if anything came up on the ridge.
Well, it's reassuring to know. And Domestos, I think the combat units are in a good position to protect you now. You can move the air defense assets to BP 1 and 2.
Okay.
Alpha 6, this is Echo 1. Air defense assets moving to BP 1 and 2 to cover movement of the column cross phase line cardinals.
6, roger that.
Alpha 3, Bravo 1 has moved out.
Alpha 3, copy.
Okay, Echo 1, form up column formation behind me.
Roger.
Yeah, I requested this
six,
one as an
Alpha 2, contact PCs to our front. Engaging now, we'll try and mark a position for you.
6.
As a stand-in for the M60 engineer vehicle. Too bad it doesn't have that 165mm gun.
Bravo, yeah, 1, this more. Is Alpha 6.
Bravo 1, son.
Alpha 1 has reached faceline jets. Move and begin attack with Alpha 1 to faceline stars. Over.
Bravo 1, copy out.
I can see our AID moving.
Alpha 1, this is Alpha 6.
Alpha 6 is Alpha 1.
Wait for Bravo 1 and do attack with Bravo 1 to faceline stars. Over.
Alpha 1, roger that. Yep.
Hey, and Domestos, be careful. Remember, you don't have any armor at all.
Yeah.
Six, Alpha 2.
Six.
We're holding just a little bit to the north of phase line jets. We reported, my people reporting they saw the PC to our east.
Alpha 6, roger that. Hold that position and engage those contacts to the east. Over.
Roger that. One PC destroyed. Confirmed.
6 and marked marking on the map so we can use indirect fire sour.
Roger that, one marked already.
6, 3.
6.
Crossing PL Cardinals. Over.
6.
Okay, Echo 1, forward march. Speed 2.
Alpha 2, Bravo 1. Alpha 2.
Ten moving.
Yeah, join me on the road. I wait.
Six, this is two. My men also report and destroyed a second PC, but they are seeing PCs dismarking infantry in the woods to our south. Over.
Six, marked. Mark an reference point on the map. Over.
Confirm.
Alpha 6, this is Echo. Moving now out of the assembly area.
6.
Yeah, we have a nice train of vehicles here with us.
How do I split my two vehicles up so that I can send them?
You go to the map, right click on the platoon and say split. And then you can move them individually.
Alpha 2.
From Bravo 1, passing your units, time now over.
Roger that, Bravo 1, watch out, we have seen disparking infantry in those woods.
Roger that, out.
And does it work with the AD? Yeah, I see them moving in different direction. You got it.
Yep, we're good.
Alpha 6, Alpha 6.
6.
Bravo 1 passing place line yet. We're getting into the forest in 1 minute. And over.
6.
Another way to split them up in the F8 view is to just click onto another vehicle in the platoon
and
down
all stations,
in the lower right
this is Alpha 6.
Drive
remember
it separately, and it'll automatically
or watch
separate.
Your flanks. Don't get yourself surprised. Over.
Echo 1, catch up a little bit with me.
6.
Do you want us to keep advancing or hold and wait for Echo?
Hold at face line jets and wait for Alpha 1 and Bravo 1 to clear the way. Over.
3. Cut. Out.
Yeah, don't Domestos don't drive the don't drive them into the forest. They should be in open ground. Otherwise air defense doesn't work. Yeah. Why is my tank stopping? Yeah, you should. Maybe you can give him a hold or stay tactics. I think hold would be the best. 6, this is Echo, passing phase line cardinals now.
6.
Alpha 6, Bravo 1 is in contact with dismounts in the forest. And over.
6. Alpha 1, this is Alpha 6. Don't move too much forward of Bravo 1. Keep in line.
Yeah, Yeah, the right vehicle has a nice position, that's good.
Alpha 1, did you read?
Alpha 1, understood.
And left is pretty well too. Good work.
Roger that, engage, and Alpha 1, keep a close eye on the road. Possible enemy mines, keep a lookout.
Alpha
6,
ball 1.
6.
Engage and destroy one time BHR 80 and one squad enemy keeps pushing south and over.
6, good work.
Echo 1, this is Echo. We move forward a little bit. Just behind that ridge there's low ground. I plan to get there.
Roger, low ground to our front.
Yeah, must be like 300 or 400 meters just behind our tanks.
Roger. Moving off to the right of the road.
Yeah, do so. Yeah. I stay here directly at the road. Alpha 6, this is Echo. We are just behind Faceline Jets, behind our tanks. Call me when needed.
6, roger that.
Ah yeah, and for info, air defense is now set up at BP 1 and 2.
6, roger that, thanks.
I'm AFK for one mic, I need to take a piss.
Roger.
Alpha 2, this is 6-5.
6.
2, Alpha 2.
You can have two tanks overwatching in the southeast direction. There's only one tank and it's not overwatching that direction, and two of your tanks keep watching south when there's only forest and friendly units.
Roger that.
Alpha 1, Bravo 1, be aware you're moving away from the Bradley's, over.
1, Alpha 1, halting in position, over.
Alpha 1, Bravo 1 is cached up.
Alpha 1 moving out.
Alpha 3, Echo 1, this is Alpha 6, over.
Alpha 3.
Echo 1, this is Alpha 6. Echo 1.
Nick, Echo 1.
I'm back.
Alpha 3 and Echo 1, this is Alpha 6. Move behind Alpha 1 and Bravo 1. Prepare to breach Faceline Raiders. Over.
Alpha 3, copy.
This is Echo. We are moving behind Alpha 1, Alpha 3. And prepare to breach Faceline Raiders. Okay.
Alpha 6.
Follow me in column formation. We move forward till we have contact with the combat units. Then let me take an eye out into the open ground and then reorganize the breach.
Roger.
We may well leave the bridging vehicles here.
You want to leave them here?
Yeah, leave them here.
Wait one.
Yeah, it's okay if I get a little bit ahead. So I can do the recon first, and then once you catch up, give me a heads up.
Echo Alpha 3.
This is Echo.
We're moving in behind your M60, so slow it down a bit.
Yeah. This is Echo, I will wait till the tanks have passed, then I move the M60 forward.
Recon.
Alpha 1, this is Alpha 6, be careful moving up the crest. You will be having 3 kilometers distances from that crest, over.
Alpha 3, repeat last.
Alpha 1, this is Alpha 6.
Alpha 1.
Did you receive my last, over?
Receive, be careful, crossing the ridge.
Yeah, correct.
Sight on into area where breaches to occur. No enemy sighted.
Roger that, take up support by
Echo,
fire positions.
Echo 1, Bradley's
right,
are moving.
Prepare to support the breach, over.
Alpha 6, Bradley.
Six.
Good, I'm moving behind the tanks, move forward till you can see my M60 and keep eye contact with them.
To the east side to reform.
Roger, you want me to move the bridges up to the wood line?
To move over the river, over.
Roger that.
Yeah, put them somewhere where they are safe and don't get killed by air assets.
Run,
we may need them later.
Towards west and check that the woods are empty towards ADBB4, over.
Copy on that, out.
Six, this is Echo. Any information on what needs to be breached?
This is Six, wait. Just getting a visual on myself now, over. Alpha 1, this is Alpha 6.
Alpha 1.
Do you have visual contact with the bridge or the road leading to the bridge? Any side of any enemy obstacles? Or the is the bridge intact? Over.
Alpha 1, give us a moment, over.
6.
6 with 3.
6.
We're in position behind the FO vehicle and 6-6, waiting on us.
6, roger that, wait. Prepare to breach. Over.
Understood.
Three, this is Echo. I'm passing on your left and try to get eyes onto the breaching area.
Three, copy. We're setting up for a breach. Let us know if you see anything other than what Six tells us.
This is Echo. We might need to do engineer recce on foot, but I can tell you once I have eyes on the area.
Three, copy. Let me know what you think.
Six, copy is two.
Echo, Echo 1-5, stopping
six,
on road here.
Keep an eye on your flanks. Don't get yourself flanked by the over.
Echo 1, keep position here. I will move forward as fast as I can.
6-5, just to make sure some tanks of yours are overwatching southwest, right?
Alpha 2 confirms or have one element looking to the southeast.
6-5.
Alpha 6, Alpha 1. enemy APCs across the river to the southwest, engaging now.
Six.
Six, this is Echo.
Six.
I have eyes on the bridge area. It's blocked with wire. Might need to do engineer recce on foot to check if it's clear.
Six, roger that. You're cleared to move once Alpha 1 has established.
White 1 in contact. This is Echo. This is Echo from my position. Spot an enemy PC. Please, the combat unit, clear the area first, then I will move forward to do the recce.
Six.
Okay, Echo 1.
Echo 1.
Would you hand me the second Miklik trailer vehicle? Then I move forward and do a recce on foot. We keep our engineer's assets here. If it's only the wire, then the Alpha 3 assets can clear that with their mind blows.
6 Alpha 1.
6.
Enemy are occupying the western side of battle position R5.
You have second Miklik.
Six, roger that.
Okay, confirmed, have it. This is Six, this is Echo. Am I clear to move forward to the bridge?
Six, wait. Alpha 1, have you established 2 point by fire? Over. Alpha 1, this is Alpha 6.
Alpha 1.
Have you established support by fire positions? Over.
Yeah, we are engaging. Need ambulance to Alpha 1 3's position.
Roger that. Are you 6, ready 5. To support the engineer Ricker? Over.
A again.
Can you support the engineers doing the Ricker at the phase line radars? Over.
Is Alpha 1, roger, we can.
Roger that. Echo 1, this is Alpha 6, move.
This is Echo moving.
Six, three.
Echo 1, 5, I'm confirm I stay here.
Yeah, stay here. The tanks should do the job and overwatch my movement.
Roger.
Alpha 3, this is Alpha 6.
Alpha 3.
Set.
Do you want us to follow the engineers or be in support by fire position? Over.
Enemy infantry to my left. This is Echo, we have enemy infantry to our left.
Echo 3, Echo, remember there's blue infantry to your left, over.
Alpha 1, this is Echo.
This is Echo, definitely not blue infantry.
Gotta watch out for that. There's still some sneaky.
Bravo 1, this is Alpha 6. Bravo 1, this is Alpha 6.
Bravo 1, heard. I'm moving in. Out.
Yeah, you have infantry behind you.
Yeah, he's moving the infantry in to try and take.
Alpha 1, this is 6-5. Was it one of your call signs that was in need of ambulance?
6-5,
it's
Alpha 1. Unit Alpha 1-3.
Yeah, you know what? Echo 1, can you move? I hand you the M60. I don't trust those tankies. Please have an eye on me too.
Six.
Engage and destroy enemy infantry to the east side.
Roger,
of the
you want me to come back?
Yeah, Roger come that. Back. Come up to the ridge that you can overwatch me move into the valley.
And Alpha 3, Echo 1, this is Alpha 6. Let Bravo 1 units clear the forest area and you guys concentrate on wrecking the phase line radars. Over.
This is Echo moving into Recce Faceline Raiders. Just someone needs to make sure that I don't get my ass kicked.
Six. At all stations, be ready to move to phase two of the attack. Echo one is moving forward for the Recce, over.
Help behind building, enemy PC. Damn it! I'm an engineer.
All units, cease fire on the dismounts. Friendly dismounts in the forest. Do not engage them.
6-3, down 2 tanks damaged, 2 functional, staying on the roto.
6, roger that. What's the cause of this, over?
Possible mines inside the tree line to our east.
Roger that. Marked it on,
six
marked
alpha
it on the map.
1, battle positions taking long range tank fire over.
Roger that, all stations, enemy tanks at baseline stars, engage. And negative baseline wild. All stations, check your map, marked on the map, TRP tanks. Six, roger that. Use the cover of the terrain. Echo 1, this is Alpha 6. Pull back, don't compromise yourself, over.
Yeah, this is Echo 1-5 down. There's still that enemy PC behind the houses.
Mark them on the map with the reference point, over.
Yeah, Echo 1, pull these two engineer vehicles back. Can you hand me the M60 back?
Roger, wait one.
Alpha 1, this is Alpha 6.
Alpha 1.
Do you still have contact with the tanks at Faceline Wild? Over.
You have
Alpha 6, go 1.
Yeah, now keep the two red lasers in cover. That otherwise we cannot breach anything.
One time enemy squad in between us and the road, and they are now coming back to my platoon and over.
6, roger that. Once they're there, start the dismounted attack to BPR3, over.
Bro 1, roger that, out.
At all stations, this is Alpha 6. Let's battle out with the tanks, destroy them. And once the tanks have been taken care of, Alpha 3 will provide cover for the engineers and attack the baseline raiders, clear the wire, and engage the PCs at the north edge of the ridge area. Over.
6-3. I am combat ineffective. I have 4 tanks with damage and immobility. Can still shoot from our location, but combat ineffective, over.
6, roger that. And did you mark the minefield on the map, over?
Negative. Believe it could be long-range fire. Not sure what it is yet, over.
6, roger that. Alpha 3, can you pull yourself back towards Faceline Jets, over.
Alpha 3 negative, we have immobility damage on all our vehicles right now.
Roger that, hold tight, prepare to be towed to Faceline Jets, over.
6-5.
Yeah, seems like we have trouble on the front gate here.
Alpha 2, this is Alpha 6.
2.
Prepare to be the breach force and support the engineers in breaching Faceline Raiders. Over.
Roger that, standing by, and if you want to allocate anybody who's got nothing to do as gunners, by all means do.
Roger that, Alpha 2, move. To Faceline Stars, minus 200 meters, and be ready for the breach, over.
On column, will do.
Alpha 1, this is Alpha 6.
1.
Seat trip, over.
2 tanks occasionally engaging enemy targets, although they've been quiet for the last few moments. 1 tank destroyed, 1 tank getting crew repaired, over.
6, roger that. Are you still able to support the breach, over?
This is 6, roger.
Alpha 2, Echo 1, this is Alpha 6, over.
Alpha 2,
this is Echo 1.
Okay, Alpha 2, attack immediately the Faceline Raiders. Open the road for the engineers. Engineers prepare to support Alpha 2 by breaching. And Alpha 2, your objective is to get to battle position Romeo 4, over.
Okay, Echo 1.
2 copies.
Echo copies. Echo 1. What we do now is I overwatch with the M60, you move down into the valley and stop 50 meters in front of my destroyed Bradley.
You know if the bridge is,
there you dismount the engineer recce team and do a breach route towards the bridge. I don't know if there are any hidden mines or IEDs. And then you can open the wire obstacle. Okay with that?
Roger.
6, roger that.
How many take? Both Bradleys or just one?
Breach the wire.
In that case, take the Miklik Bradley. We can substitute the Miklik with the Mindblow, but not Echo 1-2. Alpha 6, this is roger. Echo.
6.
This is Echo, we are ready to move in about 2 mic.
6, roger that.
Echo 1 ready to move.
This is Alpha 6, Smoke 2 is active, over.
1, you need a hand?
Sure. Wycliffe, can you hand him Echo 1-2? So, when you are busy down doing the recce, then you can move that one.
Roger, who is it?
Duke.
What's my job?
First, stay here and stay alive behind the tanks, and we need you for lane marking. But for that, I think you need to hand back the vehicle. It will be a mess.
Okay, I'm waiting.
Alpha 6, this is Echo, and we are ready to move.
6, roger that. Coordinate with Alpha 2 on your mission.
This is Echo, understood. Alpha 2, this is Echo. Alpha 2, here's Echo. Alpha 2. Echo 1, just move on the road to my... Echo 1, move on the road to my left. You should see the destroyed Bradley from my position.
Alpha 3.
And then move behind there and dismount.
Roger, Alpha 2, Echo 1. Move now.
Yeah, move now.
Receiving, over.
Moving.
Alpha 2, this is Echo.
Alpha 2.
This is Echo making my move into the breaching area now.
Roger that. My orders are to keep coming forward, but you have to tell me when you when I'm available to cross over.
Yeah, move forward behind my Bradley so you can secure him.
Where is your unit again?
Towards the bridge. Look down to the bridge and you can see two Bradleys.
Two Bradley. Roger that.
Correction, two Bradley engineer vehicles. Okay, let me just do something about the buildings there. Alpha units, this is Echo. I'm putting up a smoke screen against those houses.
We're taking small arms fire.
Echo 1, can you see where it's coming from?
6 Alpha 2 is engaging enemy as we're moving forward, coming up to the position of Echo 1-1.
6, roger that.
Negative.
I assume we should hold here at the moment.
Echo 1 is taking small arms fire, we can't continue down there.
It's to 6, the right roger of the bridge
that. Alpha
somewhere.
2 clear the way for Echo 1, over.
6, this is Alpha 2, you want us to continue to go forward to the bridge, over.
Roger that. Clear the way for Echo 1 and be careful about the enemy obstacles. Over.
2.
Echo 1, Echo 1 5, moving dismounts to the bridge now.
This is Echo 1, I follow and try to secure you.
No mine seen.
Yeah, make sure you do a breach route over that bridge so we know if there's any IEDs or shit. I will try to hold up the smoke screen at these buildings ahead.
Roger, I'll move dismount over first.
Two for BMP on building to your left. BMP at building to your left. Two for building to your left, right left. Right now, there's a BMP behind it.
Echo, there's a vehicle behind the building to your immediate left. See the brick building?
Yeah, I see the brick building. Alpha 2, this is Echo, brick building to the left, there's an BREM behind that.
Whatever vehicle's at the bridge has got line of sight on him.
Alpha 66 Bravo 1.
6.
Echo 1, your man there still alive?
Cross the river.
He's still alive.
6, roger.
Yeah.
6, this is 2. My units are just north of the bridge. We have engaged and destroyed one PC hiding behind the bridge. There are orders to hold.
Alpha 2, this is Echo. Get the tanks off the bridge so we can do the breaching.
Echo, it's Alpha 2. Roger that, getting off the bridge.
Gonna go ahead and move the vehicle up after I mount the rest of my infantry.
Alpha 1, this is Alpha 6. Once Alpha 2 reaches battle position Romeo 4, prepare to attack the baseline Wild and take up positions at battle position Romeo 5. Over.
Alpha 1, roger.
Alpha 3, this
taking
is
main tank
Alpha
rounds.
6.
Echo 1, this is
Echo 1, I took
Will
the main tank
have
ground
at any moment
from my
battle ready vehicles, over.
Alpha 2, this is Echo, be advised, watch right flank, we get enemy tanks there.
3-4 if I get a medic vehicle.
Okay, Echo 1, try to use that one dismount and do a breach route over the bridge and open the wire.
Six five, roger that, but my medic vehicle is currently engaged.
Okay.
And
six, roger that.
Still
Alpha
repairing
one
Alpha 1
tanks.
3.
Understood. Can you get a repair vehicle to my position? 3-4.
Repeat position.
3-4. Alpha 3-4.
Six Alpha 2. I have lost one call sign immobilized in the river. Over. Still 3 effective call signs.
6, roger that.
Alpha 2, why the fuck were you driving on that bridge?
Alpha, I have no idea. He tried to get himself back off the bridge, but apparently AI took him forward instead.
Yeah. My question was, why did you drive on the bridge in the first place?
It was not my intention for my units to go on the bridge, over.
Okay, understood.
There's still 3 of us to cover you, Echo.
Okay, I'm happy with that.
Picking up the last one dismounts and I'll move the Bradley up.
Never mind.
One.
Yeah, do so.
Man the gun because my attention is distracted.
Once you cross the bridge, then give me a heads up. Once your dismount has reached the wire, I will follow and open the rest of the wire with the mind flow.
Just one tank too.
Roger.
Actually, there.
Alpha 3, this is 6-5, making sure, was it Alpha 3-4 that needed engineering?
Alpha 3-4, copy.
6-5.
Echo 1, Echo 1-5, or Echo 1, I believe the bridge is clear. We can probably go ahead and plow the wire down.
Okay, this is Echo 1. I'm moving in with the mine plow.
Roger.
Busy, but how can I observe a particular vehicle?
Go to map and double click on whatever vehicle you want to observe.
This is Alpha 1, you're hitching up to the wrong tank.
Echo. Alpha 6, this is Echo. Bridge is open. Combat units can cross.
6, roger that. Alpha 2, get to battle position.
Okay, all Echo units, you wait on the friendly side. till the combat units have crossed. They will reassemble and follow the combat units again.
Roger. What do you want done with the bridging units?
Yeah, pull the bridging units towards our current position once the combat units have passed.
Do you still have how many combat effective tanks left? Over. One, did you read? How many combat effective tanks you have? Over.
One, I have two tanks. 1-3 is moving forward, we're going 1-2 now.
6, roger that, and prepare to continue across Faceline Raiders, Faceline Wild, over. Bravo 1, this is Alpha 6.
Bravo 1, sir.
And prepare to move behind Alpha 1.
Echo 1, recommend moving
three,
our air defense
mount your
up
dismounts
to the bridge.
And then move to Faceline Wild, over.
Yeah, I forgot them. Thanks for the heads up. Domestos, you're still there? Pull the air defense units and move them into battle position 4 and 3.
6,
Golf 1 moving.
Steel Beast Mechanics just killed my last tank.
Wait. Disregard last one. Don't move one to BP4, only move one to BP3. And one leave directly at the bridge.
Brain fart, which platoon do you say should follow over the bridge, over?
Alpha 1.
Alpha 1, copy. Out.
6 Alpha 2 is across the bridge. We're occupying battle position Romeo 4, over.
6, roger that. And if you don't have any enemy contacts, continue.
Echo 1's moving across the bridge.
5, over.
Roger that.
Yeah, Echo 1, just join me. Duke, what vehicle do you have? Echo 1-2?
I have Echo 1-2, yes.
Yeah, Echo 1-2, wait till the last combat units have passed you, and then you follow over the bridge and join us there. You will see us.
Alpha 2, we are now moving forward to battle position Romeo 5, over.
6, roger that. Alpha 1, this is Alpha 6. Alpha 1, this is Alpha 6.
Alpha 1.
Alpha 1, move to Faceline Wild behind Alpha 2 and prepare to attack the objective stone on order, over.
Roger, moving now.
Six, this is 2. We have stopped short of position and being engaged by enemy infantry with RPGs in the woods. Over.
6, roger that. Hold your position, try to defeat the enemy and wait for Bravo 1. Over. Alpha 1, this is Alpha 6. Alpha 1, this is Alpha 6.
It's Alpha 1.
Move to the left side of Alpha 2, hold position, over.
1, left side of Alpha 2 and hold, roger.
Bravo 1, this is Alpha 6.
Bravo 1, son.
Move across Faceline Raiders, mount up and go help Alpha 2 with the dismounts, over.
Bravo, copy that. Alt.
Yeah,
6, this is 2, we've engaged and destroyed one enemy tank in the trees.
Echo 1-2, I think you can follow now.
Copy and moving.
Alpha 2, this is Alpha 6.
Alpha 2.
Is it possible to bypass the enemy infantry from the left in the open ground? Over.
We can certainly try. We did engage one tank there. So if we stay on the east side of the road then, and we'll just go cautiously because there might be enemy tanks down towards battle position Romeo 5. Over.
6, roger that. Go ahead.
Roger that.
Alpha 1, this is Alpha 6. Alpha 1, this is Alpha 6. Alpha 1, this is Alpha 6.
Alpha 1.
And Alpha 1, hold that position. Support Alpha 2's attack to Faceline Wild, over.
One, two in position.
Bravo 1, this is Alpha 6.
Air defense, this is Echo.
Enemy infantry.
I think a good solution would be if you bring one of the vehicles over here where my engineer vehicles are positioned. We have good open view to the west.
Roger, out.
Should be a good position for air defense here.
Understood, on the way.
Hatch is just bombing the shit out of that hill.
I see that.
Six, this is 2. Engaged and destroyed another PC in battle position Romeo 5. Over. Continuing
six
to advance.
6.
Okay, Domestos, I can see the AD vehicle. If you can move that right off the road and right off where the engineer vehicles are, I think there he should have a good chance to hit something that comes from the west.
6 is Alpha 2. We are occupying battle position Romeo 5. We're just replenishing ready ammunition in one vehicle. Over. No enemy contacts now. We've destroyed two PCs.
6. Alpha 1, this is Alpha 6.
Alpha 6, Alpha 1.
Alpha 1, move to faceline. Wild, prepare to attack to battle position 02. Over.
Roger, moving faceline. Wild this time. Over.
Echo 1, this is Alpha 6.
This is Echo.
What's your combat effectiveness fighting infantry? Over.
Yeah, I have two PCs. We can engage enemy infantry if in dire need.
6, roger that. Bravo 1, this is Alpha 6.
Bravo 1, son.
Disregard last order, move to faceline wild and prepare to attack the objective tower. Over.
Bravo 1, copy. Out.
Echo 1, this is Alpha 6.
This is Echo 1.
Clear the infantry at reference point infantry marked on the map. It's located approximately 1 click south of your current position. Clear the houses and the forest. There shouldn't be too heavy resistance. Over.
Understood. Clearing houses and the forest. Okay. Echo 1, 2, Echo 1, 5. Your job will be to clear right off the road and engage enemy infantry in the open. Duke, you take the lead there. I will move along the road and clear the houses the engineer way. I blast them with hash rounds.
Yeah, copy.
About copy.
Alpha 1, this is Alpha 6.
1.
Correction to your last order. Prepare to attack the battle position Sierra 1. Over.
Right to that, Lieutenant.
Alpha 6, 6.
6.
Bravo 1 is now moving to faceline wild and over.
Roger that. Once you reach faceline wild, prepare to attack the battle position Sierra 4. Over.
Roger, is that along the road over?
Yeah, it's at objective though.
Yes, but I want to know how do you want to use us along
the road. Yeah.
Roger out.
Alpha 2, this is Alpha 6.
Alpha 2.
Once your ready racks have been pulled, prepare to attack to battle position 02 behind Alpha 1. Over.
Roger that. Alpha 2 is ready.
Roger that. Alpha 1, this is Alpha 6.
1.
And start your attack when you're ready. Over.
Moving now. Let's go.
6. Bravo 1, this is Alpha 6.
Bravo 1.
And follow Alpha 1 and Alpha 2 to objective stone. And once battle position 01 and 02 have been established, prepare to attack to your battle position. Over.
And that position is 04, over.
04, correct.
Alpha 1, Alpha 2, we'll move off about 100 meters behind you, over.
West Alpha 1. Understood.
Echo 1 2, Echo 1 5, found any enemy?
1 5, negative I'm contact.
Me too, I'm in the woods here, right?
Yeah, move forward and till you reach the other side of the wood line. I'm clearing the houses out here.
Alpha 66, Bravo 1.
6.
Bravo 1, passing face on wild and over.
6.
Alpha 6, this is Echo. Check the area for enemy infantry. No contacts. Houses are clear.
6, roger that. Continue the phase line wild and prepare to clear obstacles at the objective stone. Over.
Moving to phase line wild. You heard the man. We're moving to phase line wild. Set up and in line formation there.
1-5.
I will take the extreme right. That's really a nice bumpy map.
I go to the left in the woods.
Roger, I guess I take center.
Six Alpha 2, which position do you want us to occupy? We are through the woods, over.
Yeah, Echo units, we keep moving till we reach the FO. He's about 500 ahead.
One. In battle position, 01.
I mean, it's 6, roger that.
Good idea.
Overwatch, stay behind. Dodge. Over.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it's open.
Yeah, he can't lace no trees.
Why did you copy?
Not copied.
Overwatch EA Dark, over.
Damn, the M60 is not exactly a race car.
Do you want to move the air defense forward?
We should not move in it.
Oh yeah, air defense. I nearly forgot about you. Would be advised if you follow along the road, that one is clear. And then cross the forest along the road too. Just north of objective stone and there in the open ground you move to air defense battle position 6. Both vehicles, please.
Understood.
Thanks a lot.
Echo 1, this is Alpha 6.
This is Echo 1.
Prepare to occupy battle position 03, over.
Understood, battle position 03. You heard that, we will be used as infantry now.
Alpha 6.
03, battle positions, mounted and dismounted positions there. Make sure you get open ground for the TOW. Golden, and then we fire at what we see.
04, over.
Northwest.
Roger. Out.
Copy.
Are we moving through the trees at that position?
Can you mark it on the map?
Yes.
Our orders are to observe towards EA light.
Wait a second, need to look at, need to check the map.
Oh, sorry.
Sierra 3. No, we cross the trees on the road and then move to the right.
All stations, this is Alpha 6. Hound Mike or Black 6, somebody reports of enemy armor moving towards objective stone. Prepare to defeat enemy counterattack, over.
Alpha 6, Ball 1.
6, Bravo 1, hold, don't move to better position, 04, over.
Exactly, out.
What about us? I got armor on the way, we're going to be exposed up here.
Yeah, if the ground is open, we stay in the forest. Or to take the next ridge. Wait a second. Alpha 6, this is Echo 1. I don't know what the ground is there. If the ground's open, we will be of no use in Sierra 3.
6, roger that. It should be... you have cover there, and 6-5 is moving to support you also, cover.
Understood. Echo unit, stay behind the ridge line and try to get a better position where you can just stick the TLW over.
Yeah, copy. Yeah, we have a good ridge here.
Yeah, the ground looks okay. Was concerned a little. Don't know if I will be of any help though.
You can check the right flank.
Good idea.
6, this is Alpha 2. We have an enemy infantry and enemy spotter to our due west, over. Marked on map.
6, roger that.
We may get a hind attack.
6. Bravo on this up 6.
Bravo on some.
Check map, attack from the left, the battle position 05, and the overwatch EA light, over.
Bravo 1, copy, moving out.
6, Alpha 2, engage and destroyed enemy spotted to our west, over.
6, roger that.
Okay, Echo units, I'll be taking up a position at the extreme right and check the right flank and the forest to our right. And you try to get long range shot with the TLW.
Roger. Is the counterattack coming from the south or the east or the west?
Don't have info yet, I will check with Alpha 6. Alpha 6, this is Echo.
6.
This is Echo, we have any info from where this counterattack is coming?
6, negative enemy armor moving to objective stone is the last information from me from the higher HQ report.
Thanks a lot.
Yeah.
So I have
all stations is Alpha 6, enemy firing smoke fire missions in front of 01 and 02.
Yeah, if you can engage.
Oh, they are dead. Maybe observe.
0, Alpha 2, this is Alpha 6, over.
Alpha 2, it's multi-spectral smoke, over.
Roger that. You have lost contact with the EA light, over.
We have confirmed that. We cannot see any further forward than the smoke screen, over. Should we pull back or hold position?
Wait.
Alpha 66 bar 1.
6.
Inert fire smoke on the hill south of my position, 200 meters.
Roger that. Push he's through it and try to get to better position 05.
Roger,
Alpha 6, Alpha 2, we have now got some high explosives also in landing near our position, over.
6.
And we have displaced forward battle position so we can see, bypass the smoke.
6, roger that. Alpha 2, this Alpha 6.
Alpha 2.
Okay, this is Echo, I'm just making sure that no one's sitting in those houses.
2.
Echo 1, this Alpha 6.
This is Echo 1.
Alpha 2 is moving in front of you to battle position 06, over.
Understood, this is Echo, I just cleared the houses to our front.
6, roger that. All stations, this is Alpha 6, probable enemy axis of attack is through EA light. Try to get a visual from your current positions towards EA light, over. Alpha 2, this Alpha 6, move quickly away from the high ground and do 06, over.
Roger that, speeding up.
Alpha 6601.
I can see six. Moving in front
crossing face line steel right now, breaching into target in 2 minutes, stand over.
6.
Duke, own or enemy?
I own, oh. But moving forward.
Okay.
6, this is 2. Alpha 2 is now occupying Sierra 6, we're orienting facing south, over.
6.
Echo 1, this is 6-5, moving away from your position.
This is Echo 1. 1-2, 1-5. I think we are in a good position to engage into EA Grey, where the two burning houses are, so that we can cover the right of the tank platoon to our front. So, we stay here and keep calm.
Roger.
Quite an interesting bug.
What, continuous artillery?
Yes.
Echo 1, this is Alpha 6.
That's you, Echo 1.
Oh yeah, Alpha 6, this is Echo 1.
Echo 1, did you still have dismounts with 80 weapons left, over?
Yes, we have at least 4 dismount teams and they should have 80 weapons.
6, roger that. You are my reserve.
Okay, we are the reserve.
Actually, I don't remember seeing AT weapons when mine dismounted, but we could dismount them now and take a look.
Yeah, okay, you have at least one with Duke, and what's with Bound?
Yeah, F-84.
Yeah, mount them up again so we don't lose them to artillery.
Ronin, you're talking to company net.
6-3. 6.
Destroyed 3 BMP 4s.
Where do you want us?
Alpha 6 BMP 4s? Yeah, from Bro 1, contact tanks.
Oh,
with,
new enemy vehicles.
6 secret weapons. Alpha 3, there's Alpha 6.
3?
Move to battle position 02 immediately, over.
Right, that's 02.
Alpha 66 Bravo 1.
6.
Just had contact with tanks on Faceland Steeler at Sierra 5. They are moving north from Faceland Steeler. We have no visual at this time, over.
6, did you say north of Faceland Steelers?
Correct, they're moving north from Faceland Steeler, over.
6, roger that, and try to put a reference point on which level they are moving.
Roger out.
Okay, when I hear tanks north of Steeler, I move into position so I can watch our 6. So, Echo units, if you hear me yell, we have tanks behind us.
Roger. Alpha 66 Bravo 1.
6.
Check that, it's a BMP 3s just north of my position, we're engaging.
6. Can't see, send again.
It's the other north.
Enemy tanks are BMP 3s, they are just north of my position, 500 meters, we are engaging, and over.
6, roger that.
Six, Alpha 3.
6. Alpha 3, take 02 battle position, hold the center.
3 coming.
Alpha. 6, roger that.
Alpha 66 Bell 1.
6.
We have around 5 BMP 3s in this area. My estimate is that we have missed a platoon going somewhere, over.
6, 3, contact BMP, engaging out.
Alpha
Yeah, Echo units, I have smoke going up to our left. Seems like the party is going on there. Keep observing towards EA Grey. I will watch our left flank and the rear.
Over.
Six.
Tanks in EA blue.
Bravo 1, this Alpha 6. Bravo 1, this Alpha 6. Bravo 1, this Alpha 6.
Bravo 1, son.
Destroyed PCs, which you have reported. Can you see alive ones still? Over.
Negative, we have destroyed 5 times BMP-3s, no more alive at this time, and over.
Good work, Bravo 1.
Move!
Alpha 1, this is Alpha 6.
Stehpanzer, wenn er so einen Troll sehen würde.
Dix Alpha 2, engage and destroy 3 enemy tanks to our south, over.
6, roger that. Alpha 1, this is Alpha 6. Alpha 1, this is Alpha 6, C-trap, over.
Okay, Echo units, the tanks to our south are falling back. Keep your eyes peeled if something is coming through from EA Blue.
We've been engaged by T-90 tanks. We were hit, but 3 call signs still operational, over. We've destroyed 4 tanks.
Alpha 2, roger that. Alpha 1, repeat, over.
Contact.
Contact firing toes.
Good work.
Six, I missed him. Somebody else gonna have to take him
out. If you can get
one hit,
if you are able to hold, it's Bravo 1.
Bravo 1, this is Echo 1 engaging tanks to your front.
Yeah, got one.
Six.
There's one more to reload.
Alpha 3, this is Alpha 6.
3.
Did you receive enemy tanks at the EA Blue? Over.
Understood. Killed and destroyed one tank holding position.
6.
And all of us, this is 6-5. Is somebody in need of recovery or repair?
From Bravo 1. Bravo 1 has one red...
So, ich hab den Panzer bei Laune gehalten. Jetzt hat sich aber beschwert. Okay, this is Echo. Enemy tank still active. Be careful, he's now shooting our way.
Get the missile out. Good hit.
One destroyed.
Alpha 6, this is Echo.
6, wait.
How many tanks are in front of us? Echo 1-2, 1-5.
And kill.
Two times destroyed. Two.
Yeah, I hit him two, as one more.
Six, this is two. I have two tanks damaged, one still operational. We've destroyed probably about eight or nine enemy tanks, over.
Six, roger, that's good work.
Six, this is Echo. We still have two IFV in combat. Destroyed at least three enemy tanks. Area, engagement area, blue.
Six, good work, excellent work. At all stations, this Alpha 6-6, fight.
Okay, Echo units, I will take a peek and see if you can still find targets, then I move you forward again.
Echo. Roger. I just fell back, reload missile. I'll go right back up when I'm done.
Yeah, good job, Bigliff.
Oh, thank you. I like Bradley's.
Alpha 66 Bravo 1.
6.
From Sierra 5, we have limitation. We can only observe up to friendly dead tank in engagement area dark southwest corner. Then there's a hilt. We cannot see light or blue.
Moving back up to ring.
However, we can shut off the brown road going south.
Yeah, there are two burning tanks and between them active one. Two burning tanks, between that active one.
It was faster.
Yeah, kill him. That bastard shot at me.
And I'm dead.
Alpha 6, this Echo 1, lost one vehicle.
6.
I do not see any active.
6, this is 2, 1 assumes no chance of any repair this far forward.
If you see the trees before,
6,
in front of us,
negative, try to hold your
right
own,
three,
and once the enemy contract
right
has been destroyed, we'll start CSS over.
Yeah, trees are directly in between.
Bravo 1, this is off 6.
Bravo 1, son.
Repeat your last.
I'm shooting up at him.
Anywhere from that position, over.
Accurate.
Ah, fuck.
The brown road going south.
Famous last
area dark. We can only see up to the destroyed friendly tank in engagement area dark's southwest corner, over.
6, roger that.
Yeah, Wycliffe, you're on your own. Dismount the infantry first, so we still have something alive. Okay, forget about that.
Hey, change my channel.
Alpha 2, this up 6.
Air defense. You are on your own here now.
Are you still able to hold S6? Over.
Okie dokie. Rely
confirm on we're in the rough position. Yeah, we have three tanks in various states, but yes, we are holding.
6.
Echo is down.
Yeah, there was a tree directly in between me and him. I couldn't fire on him.
Alpha 3, this Alpha 6.
3-10.
Situation, do you have any eyes on EA blue? Over.
EA blue, negative, down to one tank, resupplying. We'll have eyes in one mic. Over.
6.
Didn't we hold that for 25 minutes now?
Been holding it for a while.
So where's the cavalry? And what is our artillery doing?
Probably still shelling that other hill.
Yes! I think they dug in for 50 meters now.
Foxtrot 8, Foxtrot 8.
Yeah, this a little bit too much combat and too few engineer drops.
From Bravo 1, request indirect fire on infantry, over.
6 set.
Faceline Steeler, east of engagement area dark. There's a marker called Bravo 01001.
Infantry in the open, 200 times 200 high explosive, over.
Six, sent, incoming, over.
Roger out.
Alpha 3, this is Alpha 6.
Alpha 3, send.
Try to re-establish visual contact with EA Blue. Check for enemy tanks, over.
I'm already overlooking EA Blue. I see one tank still mobile, but behind the crest. I cannot hit it with the Sabre. I'm trying to get location for artillery now.
Six, roger that. And all stations, this is Alpha 6. Report if you still know enemy tank locations at south of objective stone, over.
Six, Alpha 2, we have no live enemy tanks in our view at the moment, over.
Six.
Well, at least they took two of the bastards out with Bradley.
Quite a massacre here. I realize it's really a pain to try to hit something with the hash round. Trying, like, maybe I can get some of their guns out or something.
You had a good hit, over.
Alpha 6, we didn't shoot, over.
Roger that, somebody had a good hit.
Alpha 6, this is Alpha 3. We have two possible tanks, but we can't. They are below the crest. We can't get a fix on them and fire on them. We have no laser range finder, so we don't know how far they are.
6, roger that. Try to pinpoint your best guess, and let's fire indirect fires at them. Over.
Six, three.
Six.
Marked on map, just south of EA Blue, possible tank. That's my best location.
Don't miss it. Try to keep the last AD vehicle alive.
We lost an AD vehicle?
Oh yeah, it's I think that last shot, that tank shot I heard.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Yeah, shit happens. Aw, damn! My steel beast oh no, it didn't crash. Ooh. I want to see what happened.
User left your channel.
Yeah, I cannot say much at the beginning. There was still the enemy IFV that killed my Bradley. That sucked. I was hoping that the tanks would take care behind that behind me, but they didn't. And then we got tanks from the right flank. You were right there, and the our tanks took them out. So let's see our last firefight. I got two clean hits by you with the two. Nice work.
Okay. Yeah, I had another one that before that that hit low, and I don't know what happened with that one.
Oh, I killed an enemy tank.
Did you?
Yeah, at minute 1 hour 23 minutes, I hit him at the commander's hatch with a hash round.
Nice.